Report, ABC Family TV special in the year 1990. That's the case. But people thought it wasn't scary enough for them. So they decided, hey, let's remake. And that's the reason why the popularity went into an uproar. And the book starts selling a lot more. So, to stay on the topic, I am going to be overviewing the top 10 things you did not know about it. A disclaimer to any of you who have not read the book or seen the 1990 miniseries, I suggest you do that, because there will be spoilers, much when you're done, okay? Get ready. Number 10, Pennywise is played by Tim Curry. I don't know if I explained this, but we're going to be overviewing the 1990 miniseries, but in the original, Tim Curry. As you see here, you see Tim Curry's name in the cast somewhere. See special appearance by Tim Curry as Pennywise. Number 9. It's not human. From the MacGyvers. I mean, it seems absurd, but how could he get shot in the head and not kill? Inform into your fears. No human can do that. It's impossible. Oh, did I mention from the MacGyvers? Sorry if I didn't. Number 8. Its enemy is a flying turtle. Look this up, I can't explain. A couple of times in the book, it says the turtle can't help us. Number 7, its true form is a giant spider. Again, watch the miniseries if you haven't. 6, the you float true phrase has a meaning. In the new movie, given the old movie feel, you can see that Pennywise uses his dead eyes against Beverly. He serves to float. You hear me, right? Float. And when they start to show off it in the 1990 series, you can see Audra, Bill's wife, hanging from the spiderweb, floating. Deadlight's purpose. Refer back to You'll Float Too. Number 4. Why Stan commits suicide? In the 1990 miniseries and the book, Stan kills himself before then. He writes it in his own blood on the shower wall. He kills himself so he doesn't have the face off against it. It's true chicken, I guess, because he was as a kid. Why Bill stutters. So you know Bill stuttered in both the book, the miniseries, and the movie. As you can see here. Alright, I couldn't find it, but in the book it explains. Because he does it to attract children. He says children. Please, please inform the content of their children.